McPhee Fun Night is a chance for students to come into McPhee when intramurals and athletics don't have all the spaces and try out all the things that McPhee has to offer. So tonight we actually have a club sport and wellness fair going on, and then a pizza tasting contest. Climbing wall is open and free, and it's a beautiful night, so I expect we'll get a full at least 300 to 500. We get 300 that we limit going through the pizza contest. So we wristband so that we limit it to the 300, and that's always popular, free pizza.
I think it's really geared towards freshmen, which is good. I think a lot of issues for freshmen their first year is like weight gain that they don't really want, you know? And so just like being aware of all the resources they have in McPhee, like the rock wall or all the facilities, it's really good, you know?
So McPhee Fun Night is an awesome way where like basically everything is open up for everyone to use. So like maybe you've never been to McPhee before, you don't know everything McPhee has to offer, like you can head over to, because they open up all the gyms, they open up the pool, their log roll and stuff, open up stuff for the Ada Olson edition. And it's really nice because students can like fully explore everything, because maybe you're not into sports. Maybe you played a sport in high school, you're not sure if you like it right here. That way you can come here during McPhee Fun Night, see everything that's here, so you know what we have to offer. I've seen a lot of like first year students come here, really get to know the facility, and I've even seen some people who came here by themselves like end up leaving with a group of people, which has been really awesome. And also there's pizza. Like, I don't know if you've ever had pizza before, but it's kind of a big deal. So yeah, I'd say McPhee Fun Night is literally, it's what its name is, it's a fun night here at McPhee.